In Western North Carolina, an investigation is underway after an inmate at the McDowell County Detention Center died. 26-year-old Jose Camarena of Nebo was arrested on Monday on an outstanding warrant for second-degree murder. During a routine check yesterday morning, he was found unresponsive in his cell. Right now, no word on the cause of death.